Yo, what's going on, guys? Kid Chai here, and welcome back to another Vice City video. Yes, I'm back. I think it's been 2 weeks since I've last uploaded. I've been busy with work as always, but right now, today's my off day, and I think from what I last remembered, we're doing some of the Love Fizz missions, and I'm pretty sure we did 75% of it, and we just gotta do the biker missions so we can progress further into the Love Fizz missions. I think with that, we should be done with the base missions so far for this activity game, and then we'll probably start doing the property missions. I think my goal is to probably beat the game probably by the end of this play session, because I'm like right near the end. All I have to do is these base missions and some property missions to get some money to our, like, the final mission of the game or missions, and now it should be done. Let's make our way to the biker missions.
Baker. I'm looking for Big Mitch Baker.
Who's looking?
Tommy Vercetti.
Vercetti? You don't look like the law, so that's bought you a minute. You better talk fast.
Kent Paul said you might be interested in pulling security for a gig he's got set up.
Kent Paul? Shh. No wonder he sent you. Last time he was here, he left through the window in nothing but his limey birthday suit.
Are you interested or not?
We only do favors for our own.
How do I join?
This ain't no country club, boy. Can you handle a bike?
Can you sit on a stool and drink?
Cougar, Zeppelin, go see how this girl handles a bike.
Get a freeway or an angel and get to the starting grid. Looks like we're doing a bike race. Let's do one of these bikes. Boom.
Alright, fancy clothes, let's see what you can do.
Alright, let's do this. Oh my god, I can't see because of the lens flare. Oh my god! Yo! Already! I'm getting played right now. Nah, man. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, what is this guy doing? I think I already failed the mission. If they're too far ahead. Are you serious right now? Hold up. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I can't turn on this bike. It's not like the motorcycle. Bro, where are they? Alright, I think they're too far ahead. I think I failed this mission already. Bro, are you serious right now? Come on. Oh wait, I still have a chance. Yo, these guys suck. I see the other guy. Yo, wait, what are they doing? I mean, I can't complain. Oh my god, you guys cannot turn for our lives. You don't know how to use a handbrake. I'm literally just one-handing this right now on my keyboard. Oh god. It's next turn. How many laps are there? I think about it. Oh god. Wait, is that it? Oh yeah, so easy. Totally didn't mess up, bruh. Okay, let's do this next one.
Ah, got you again. Hey, Vercetti, Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I gonna have to run? I'm a very busy man. If it's a fight that's gonna settle this, then bring it on.
Being one of us ain't just about brawling. It's about being part of a family.
Yeah, I've been part of a family before, all right? It didn't work out.
Yeah, right, but this family takes care of its own. We don't ask a man to do the dirty work and then let him do 15 years hard time. Yeah, that's right, I've done my homework. This here's the biggest family of misfits, outcasts, and badasses. Hell, some of us have even been betrayed by our own country.
I was locked up during Nam Ugly business.
Which is why I'm gonna ask you to go mess with the man. This whole damn country needs a kick in the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
You must fill the chaos meter at a time given to represent how much of a badass you are. Oh, hell no. I think this is a rampage type of scenario, so I think if I kill this cop... Wait. There you go. Alright, so it looks like all I gotta do is rampage this section. Oh my god. You gotta kill a lot of pedestrians and cops. Alright, I'm gonna try to use this SMG because I don't really have that much ammo in my other guns. Whoa. Throw me over. Alright, this really kinda goes crazy. I wish I had a nade so I could blow up these cars. Or maybe I can. There you go. Gotta blow up these cars real quick. There you go. Uh-oh. The SWAT team's pulling up. Whoa. Die. Alright, you guys are actually put some damage on me. Yo, how are they shooting me from the helicopter? Wait, this helicopter eats. I can't kill it. That's whatever. There you go. Bang. Alright, complete that. Right, this gets one level off me, because... Wait, why didn't it go away? Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Let's make our way to the pain spray. If you can. And then start the next biker mission. Oh god. Whoa. No, please, don't run me over. No, don't run me over. Chill. I'm juking him. No! Oh god, get up. What? I died. No. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. Alright. Okay. Anyways. Let's get some more weapons again and then start the next biker mission. What the hell?
Hey there, Mitch. Well, if it ain't badass for Seti. Now I want to see how good you can fight for your patch. A local street gang made the mistake of stealing my hog. Probably because of some machismo thing or something. Me and the boys would go over there and teach them a lesson in respect and all. Anyways, then I got to thinking. This would make a good initiation for you. You get my bike back, you can tell Paul he's got his security. Come on.
Alright, we're here. I'm pretty sure what we gotta do is we gotta ride our bike up those stairs really fast and make the stunt jump. So I'm gonna go a little far back. I think that's good enough. Alright, let's make our way through the stairs. Try not to crash here. Alright, this is max speed. There's no way I miss this. Bang! Wait, how do I go forward? Oh god. Whoa, no! Wait, don't die. Oh my god. Alright, this sniper sucks. Kill these guys. Now I just gotta shoot my way down there. Alright, should be good. Look at them, they're just piling up. Bang! Oh shoot, I tried to pre-fire him. These are mad guys. Let's try to kill most of these guys that we can. So that way we don't die as easily. I'm over here. Where's that bike at? I think it's around the corner. Oh god. Boom. Yo, this SMG actually goes crazy. Alright, that should be all. There's more. Over here. Get the bike back. Oh, whoa! Yo, get off me. Alright, here we go. The greasy chopper bar. Alright, so how do we get out of here? We can't get out of through there. Maybe a little stunt jump? Yep. W. Nice. Oh, we're gonna chase, right? Oh, we are. Oh, we gotta be careful. Alright. Just try to ride on the sidewalk so it's hard for them to crash into us. And there's no ped, so it's already harder. Actually, I think it might be easier since we'd have to worry about crashing into any other pedestrian cars. Boom. Now we just go straight here, take a right, and then we complete the mission. Over here. Bang. Let's go. We got the bike back. W. What the hell? Nice. Let's go, mission passed. Nice, now we can continue the Luffy's missions.
Hey, it's Mitch. You did good, Tommy. It's good to have the old girl back. You tell Kent Paul, he'll get his security for the gig. You have my word on that. Now keep yourself out of trouble.
Tommy, man, that psycho's back!
What's going on?
That psycho won't leave Love Fist alone!
You didn't kill him, man, and now he's back!
Yeah, the thing is...
The thing is, we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats!
Michelle, man, I need my mom!
We're all breaking ourselves, man!
Okay, guys, calm down, I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
Plunder and burn all that you find.
And if you order now, you'll receive Thor's subliminal tape series.
At last, man. Time for a well-earned drink.
Are you finished just 100 yards down the road, man?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, stick this tape on.
Love Fist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode, along with your big hairy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band!
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal!
We gotta find it, Bob!
Whoa, are you serious right now? Bro! Oh my god. This is sickening. Alright, let's try this again. I lost my weapons again! I didn't think I would just start that fast. Okay, let's do this again. All my weapons. Alright, let's go.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
Gotta find it, Bob.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. We need to stop to get it.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a few here, pal.
Hey, man, Angel's near the drinks cabinet.
Get him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's boomshine.
Wire to blow!
You always said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
Don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, she's showing. I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fast, pal.
Somebody do something.
I think I got the right speed.
Somebody do something? For kind of crap
is that? The mission.
I've seen braver queens.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Look, man, I play a musical instrument, and I have a clue about bomb disposal.
Well, he could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing.
Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
A straw? This is a Love Fist touring bus. Oh my god, get a straw, mate, can't find me.
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one. Oh, is this the green one?
Any of these ones look green to you?
Oh, net death in the cards, I look as green.
I should have dumped you a lot when I had the chance, man.
Take it right here.
Capitalist.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Shut up, you muppet.
Speed up. All right.
Girl.
Aye, shut the pull a wire.
Which wire?
This one.
No.
Bro. You're kidding me? Again? Oh my god. This... What the hell? Supposed to be an easy mission. I don't know why I'm failing it.
Man, we're okay. We ain't been blown up. Tommy, man, nice.
Oh, there we go. Hey.
And we got a gig to go to.
W.
Groupies to abuse.
More fest, more fest, more fest. We finished with our ball.
Oh my god, drive Luffus to that venue. Finally, oh my god. Bro, I should have beat that first try. I knew it wasn't that hard, but even though I said that, I just died like 2 times in a row. And I lost my weapons again, which is frustrating, but it's whatever. I think after I drop these guys off, I'm just gonna get SMG, because getting all those weapons and armor, bro, they be hurting my pockets. So, I drop these guys off. And see what else we gotta do. I think there's a special cutscene. We dropped them off though, so we'll probably watch that. Or do anything else. Also, now that I think about it, bro, did I kill that guy though? Like, I think in the last video, I literally ran him over, made sure he was stuck in the car, and I shot him like in the dome like 20 times, so I don't know how he's still alive, but it is what it is. Love Fist. Yes, sir, AK. Alright, we got 70k and a dream. As you can see, we did all the base missions. And the only missions that appear in the map so far is the payphone missions, which are optional. So I think what we're gonna do. Oh, get this. Pick up this call real quick.
Hello, Tommy?
Yeah.
It's Baker. Just wanted to say I really enjoyed the show. Me and the boys want to thank you and remind you, you got our respect. Good day. Keep riding hard, son.
Yes, sir. All right. So let's make our way to the ammunition and get our SMG and armor. All right, so what I want to do is I want to go to Tommy's safe house, which is the Scrapface mansion, pick up some money, and see what businesses we could buy. I think what I want to do is I want to see if we could buy out the Malibu Club, because that's a property that'll initiate the heist missions for us, which I want to do. And I think after we do the heist, we'll probably have enough money to actually beat the game. Let's see how much we can buy this Malibu Club for. $120,000. Do we have enough cash for this property? Are you serious right now? Alright, so we need to get double the amount of money we have right now. So what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna stop recording temporarily and just try to make some money off stream. I keep saying off stream as I'm streaming, but I'm not recording. So I'll come back to you guys once I have the money to buy the Malibu Club. Alright guys, we're back with the money. If you're wondering how I got $475,000, what I did is the Cone Crazy missions, which is basically a little timed, well, it's not really a mission, it's more of like a side activity, but it's a little time course where I hit these checkpoints and every time I complete it, I keep getting money and I multiply the amount of money I get. every time I beat my record. So I did this to a point where I was able to get around 500k. This is not exactly 500k, but it's close to it. But I should be able to own and buy any business I want in the game now. Now let's start with this Malibu Club. Hey, first business. Let's go. Nice, we have like a Malibu Club. Get in here. Now, because of that, we also have like the Malibu Club missions, which we'll start right now.
Tommy! Hey, Tommy, look at this. This is great. I've got us this minibar installed.
We got a whole bar downstairs, Ken.
Yeah, whatever. Well, I got the chalkboard you asked for.
Ah, that's the benefit of a law school education. The ability to follow instructions.
No, I need a safe man.
Oh, all right, well, let me think.
Safe. I got it. This guy will blow you away. Ah, nah, that schmuck. He's on the inside.
Where inside?
In a police headquarters cell awaiting transfer.
I think he's about to get paroled.
Get to police headquarters and break Cam Jones out of police custody. Alright. I think this is our first of a few missions for a heist setup. If you guys don't know, Vice City also has a heist. Although it's more small scale compared to something like GTA 5 or San Andreas, but this game also has a heist. And with that, it also includes setup missions, which we're gonna do is we're gonna go into police station. I'm trying to break this guy out. You'll find something useful in the station's locker room. Okay. And go in here. Nice, we got our police disguise. We can just walk past these police officers without them noticing us, being sus of us. But they're here. This card. Bang. And go down here. Break out Cam Jones. Here somewhere. There you go. Where is he? There you go. Bang.
Cam Jones?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm busting you out.
Whatever you say.
Nice.
You lose the heat,
oh,
you get
shoot.
My place.
All right, let's get out of here. What the hell is shooting us? Oh shit, I didn't even realize him there. Okay. Let's make sure everything's clear. What the hell? He just jump shot at me. What the hell? Whoa! Wait, hold up, bro. Wait, Cam Jones, don't die on me. Wait, yo, come over here, follow me. Bang. Did he just keep spawning? I think he did. I have to get out of here. Run! Nice, we got a car here. Get in! Hurry up! What the hell is this guy? Wait, where the hell is he? Bro. Where is bro at? Actually. Oh my god, he's still inside. You kidding me right now? Yeah, we don't got time for this. Alright, come over here. Follow me, bro. What are you doing? Let's go. Okay, don't shoot me. What the hell? Alright, get in. Alright, take the posse. Ooh, shit, okay. Oh, shit. Whoa! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Alright, let's try this again. Let's just try a run through him. How about that? Oh my god, I gotta come. Oh, there you go. Nice. Alright, bro. Listen, get in. Hurry up. Hurry up. I don't even have doors in this car, so... Okay, a little tricky. Boom, boom, boom. W. Alright, can I make the stunt jump? Let's make the stunt jump, take a right to the paint spray, and then we'll be out. Nice. $300. Whoa! Are you serious right now? No way. Alright, no, we can still drive, we can still drive. We're chilling. As long as the cops don't run us over to the freaking water, we're chilling. Okay. Hold on. I'm clutching up right now. Oh my god, Jukes. Wait, I can actually... Oh my god. Wait, all four of my wheels are popped. Okay, now we have a 3-star. Can I touch that star right there? Oh, juke that guy. Wait, I'm actually clutching up right now. Hold up. I'm cooking. Hey, where's your paint spray? Is this somewhere here? Whoa. Bro. Yo. Okay. Keep driving. Dude. I see the paint spray in the map. Okay. Wait, don't. No. No. One. Oh, we see another star. Let's grab that. Nice. Have another star. Let's hit this paint spray and then we out. Come on. Bro, what's that running over me?
Right there, Barry. I'm getting something through the cats.
Wait. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. We just want to tell you a little more about public radio funding.
Yes, we'll sir. After this. Here we go.
Hello. I'm sure you're
W.
High-quality programming.
That is how you evade the cops right there.
Jonathan, I think it's time to acknowledge.
All right, that wasn't so bad. I think I should just like book it. I think he TP'd near me once I went outside. So everything worked out. I was bringing him out here. And I think that'll be mission complete. And we could just start on the next high setup mission.
Job and you're my safe cracker.
Beats losing my ass in his cell.
England for the religious freedom in Holland where they visited coffee shop.
Let's go, mission passed. Okay, now we can start on the next setup mission.
We need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah, ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
Go to ammunition in downtown and talk to Bill Cassidy. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to skip the cutscene. Oh god. Alright, hit as many targets as you can in the time limit. Alright, so as you guys can see there, that's Phil Cassidy. This is the guy that we last met in GTA 3 actually. We had to go get some military weapons. I forgot what mission it's for, but yeah, he's that guy. He's that guy right there. And right now, we're trying to do a little mission to pick him up in their heist crew. It's in around pressing right control or FC. If you leave the shooting range during the competition, you'll fail the mission. Okay.
Live ammunition! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
Alright. Wait. Wait, this is so easy. I gotta be 60? Honestly, I didn't even read like the prompts that came up. Oh shoot. Alright. Oh, okay, there's different rounds. I see. Over here. As many targets as you can in the time limit. So I think there's a total of 3 rounds, I'm pretty sure. That you have to do. I'm worth 1 point. Alright, so we can't spare a pistol. If we spare a pistol, then I think we'll lose points doing that. Hey, what? Okay, we gotta aim at these characters as well. Boom. It's an aim trainer for real. Yo, I play aim labs. It's so easy. Dang.
Area clear.
Alright, 69. Bruh. Alright, I already completed the task, so all I gotta do is just play this out, and then that should be good. Run out of time, mission run is over. Okay. Do this. I get a high score here. Whoa, these are kind of fast. Hey, yo, they're quick peeking. What? Actually, I don't even have to do anything. I'm just gonna spray, actually. Here we go, 13 bullets. Alright, there you go. We don't have to do anything. Score round 3-8. Okay, we're chilling. I think we got this guy and our crew. Hit rate 64%. Wait, did he complete the mission? They had to reach a certain accuracy to beat it.
So, you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you
oh, there you
me
go.
To be your wife, I'd say yes.
Let's go, W. Mission passed. Nice. All right, we should be good. I think after that, we have one more setup mission. And if I remember correctly, I absolutely dread this setup mission in particular. Because, actually, I'll let you guys see why.
Things are starting to come together nicely here.
What's the plan, Tommy? Que pasa, amigo?
The plan is you keep doing that like a moron. Anyhow, we need a driver.
Tommy, I'll do it. I can drive.
You want Hillary, mister. Not some smart-talking law school chump. Hillary's a real deal. You ain't never seen anyone drive so fast. I'll give him a call here. Hey, Hill. It's Phil. How's it going? No, don't talk. We'll reminisce later. You want to do me a favor? I got me a guy from up north. Oh, no, I don't think he was in the service. But he wants a driver for a bit of action. Okay, I understand.
What'd he say?
Well, he'll do it, no problem. Well, there might be a little problem. See, he has abandonment issues. Seems he won't work for anyone who can't beat him. Something to do with his mama. Anyway, he wants to race you first. Said he'd meet you outside.
Abandonment issues. Who is this freak? Why can't I meet someone normal for a change?
You Tommy? Oh, of course you're Tommy. I mean, why else would anyone want to speak to me? Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if, and only if, you can drive properly. Leave me alone, and I'll never forgive you.
What the hell? Bruh. Oh yeah, I remember. Okay. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. I remember why I hated this mission. This guy is so fast. Like, hold on. We need to crash him. It's the only way we'll beat this mission. Nice. Alright. Good. Get out of here. No, bro. If I let them pull away, you could beat me. Yes. Okay. That's all we need. That's exactly what I need. Alright, all we gotta do is not look back. What the f- Yo! He's dirty racing! Oh, he's pulling away, he's over. Hold up, bro, he's... Hold up, bro, you see them turns? Wait. Come on now. Oh my god, we're getting dusted right now. Hold up. Alright, this is kind of unfair. You give me the slow ass car, and you're literally just going crazy on the turns right now. Oh my god. Bro, this guy is not slowing down. Of course the cops run me over. Are you serious right now? Bruh. Alright. I failed. It's over. Alright, I need to come up with another strategy to beat this guy. What the hell? Bro. He's actually like, I can't even see him. It's over. It's actually over. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, okay, I see it. Alright. Get this guy's car. Get out the car, bro. Alright, this is my chance. My chance to catch up. Right here. I have a faster car than him. I see him right here. We're catching up to him. There you go. Alright, he's still faster than me in the turns, and I'm crashing. What the hell? He's still faster than me in the turns, but it's alright. I should beat him in the streets. I think. Bro, I don't know what he has in his car, bro. That's like turbo or something. I'm crashing! I'm fumbling the bag. Yo. Wait, how do I beat him? Pickup cars crash here. Wait, I actually can't see him. Are you serious right now? Bro. No way. He beats me again. I'm coping right now. I actually can't see him in front of me. I think I do. Barely. I see him barely. Ooh. Oh, it's my chance. No! Oh my god. Are you serious right now? How do- And I tipped the car over. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Come on. Let's bang this out right now. Let's go. W, we passed him. We cut there. Let's go wide. Yes. Let's go, we beat him. W. Took me like 3 tries. Nice.
Okay, I'll drive for you, but please treat me bad.
Huh? What'd he say? What do you mean by that? That's crazy. Alright, but let's go. Alright, we completed the freaking mission. Oh my god. It's actually stupid how they give you a slow ass car to beat him. Because you actually can't beat him. The car they give you. You actually have to improvise and get a car out the street, such as this one. And then that's how you complete the mission effectively. Yeah, let's save our game, change our outfits, because I am not rocking with this cop outfit. And then, I think that's it for our set of missions. We'll probably start the heist right after I save.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken! Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank, we wave the gun around, and leave very rich men.
Yes, sir.
Great! A passenger! Wait till I tell the group about this.
Man. Look at time, man. So inspirational. So charismatic. Guys, get in. Yo, this guy's mad big. Nice. What? Wait, y'all saw that, right? What the hell? Okay.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Bro, why did Hillary just... He opened a door to the back seat, and then he teleported to the front seat. What is that sorcery? Okay, bro. Yeah. Just make our way to the little bank. I think we'll start... I think once we get to the bank, we'll put on our heist outfits, our heist mask. And we'll start doing it. We'll start robbing the bank.
Driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
Okay, okay. Wait, little Reservoir Dogs. Tip a cut? Or shot? Or I assume it is. I don't know what the name of that cut is. The camera on the back shield window.
Okay, guys. Nice and easy, just as we planned.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir. Let's do this. All right. Over here.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Yeah, take that.
Bill, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that.
Come on, Cam. The vault's upstairs.
What the hell? All right. You go upstairs. Be careful of any guards that might kill us. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the hell? I was right. Replenish our armor. We good? We good? Boy? Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, they actually melt you. Oh my god. Inside this elevator. Now I gotta be careful. We can't just be running around like a madman.
Stick my foot so far up your ass.
Holy. There we go.
Damn! It's a flangey 9000. This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up.
Yes, sir. Go back down. Be careful. Might be more guards.
Bill, things still sweet?
Should be good.
Everything's real quiet.
Yeah, we're good. Where's the manager at? He's here.
You're coming with me.
Okay.
I didn't even see him.
Just don't shoot.
Wait, I actually didn't see him. What the hell? Alright, let's go back to the elevator.
I said nobody move!
Bang. There we go.
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
Why are they using their real names? I actually can't really say anything. Oh shit!
The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy.
All right, I'm here. What we need?
Heist City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're prepping themselves. Corrupt bastards.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
Oh, shit. Let's back up, Chief. Wait, I can't even shoot him in the air. Whoa. Hey.
That's the last of them. Go.
Oh wait, good, we got the money. Let's leave.
I've got him in sight.
Yeah, where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Yes, sir, he's here.
Hey, guys! Get in! I got you covered!
Hey, what the hell? Boy! What? Yo, he's got one tub! Oh my god. You lost Phil? What do you mean I lost Phil? Still alive. All right, get in, bro. That'll be good. All right, bro. Yo, let's get out of here. All right, drive on this side so it's safer. We need a paint spray. Can we even paint spray this little taxi? I don't think so. Wait, I think it's scripted, so we'll just get in here. We should be good. Yes, sir. Nice. Now I can just make my way back to the little safe house where Cam is. Bro, why did Hitler just walk out, show a couple bullets, and just... He didn't even get shot. He just passed out. Hitler just passed out. That's funny. Can you hear?
We made it! We're rich!
Yes, sir. Mercedes.
What I tell you? Ben Swat better watch out when Ken Paul is in town. Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I got some new friends.
The hell? Rival Club, bank heist, asset completed. Up to 10,000 per day. Make sure you collect that regularly. Let's go. Nice, just one asset mission. Okay, I think the next asset mission we're gonna do. Oh, we got a suit now. Nice. Alright, let's okay, I think the next asset mission we gotta do, and I'm pretty sure is actually, you actually need to do this one to complete the game, is the printer shop. I'm not sure how much business you need to own, but I just know that you need to own a couple in order to beat the game. I'm not sure if you need money, or you need businesses, or both. So I'm actually gonna check right now. Okay, so actually, we need to own at least 4 to 5 more other properties, which I think we have money for. But this printer shop, we do have to do.
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since Originum, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out, you hear?
Yes, sir. We got the Phil Cassidy missions. I'm not sure if we're required to complete them, but it's nice to have. Almost like we have to complete the missions anyways. Oh, shit. 5 HP loss. Just like that. Right, let's buy out this printer shop. Or printer works. 70k. We go. Game like the printer work missions. Save our game. And actually, before I do anything, I might take a little break. I think before I take a little break, because I am kind of hungry, I am going to buy a couple more businesses. So right now I have the Malibu Club, I have the printer shop, and I need three more. So let's come over here and buy out this little ice cream shop. Bang. Oh, it's a cutscene.
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
I What's knew wrong with it. You? A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo. Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit.
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking.
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotting...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
What a nice lady. Still, you know, I hear there's good money in ice cream.
So, this ice cream shop is actually up front. For drugs. Interesting. Okay, now we got the ice cream shop. Let's go to the boatyard and buy that as well.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Put it out. There's a dude here.
Hey, suit dude, I guess you're the new owner.
Yeah. Which one of the boats is the fastest?
It's already in the water, dude. I thought you might want to try her out. Dude, she's already running with a 300 horsepower engine.
And the fiberglass hull, she just shoots through the waves.
She can do like 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat, dude.
And she can hold like 20 bales of the best Jamaican smoke right in the hull.
So go ahead, dude. She's ready to fly.
Yo, yo, suit dude, you got a light? Dude.
Let's go, boatyard purchased. Another property down. I think I'll just buy two more. Then we should be good with the businesses.
BJ Smith, and you must be Mr. Bassetti. Would you like the tour?
Might as well.
Well, I'm very sad to be selling the dealership to y'all. This is my first investment after I turned pro. But now, it's time for me to move on.
You're leaving town. Not in too much of a hurry, I hope.
No, I'm just coming out of retirement and preparing for my future comeback. The business wasn't too strong, and my staff took it upon themselves to get a bit more creative with the generational wealth. Obviously, I could wind down the business before handing it over. Hell, I could burn the place down if I wanted to. This is prime development land.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about any of that. This place seems perfect.
Yeah, it does. So I take it we have a deal.
Car showroom purchase. Let's go. Okay, so right now we have the Malibu Club, the printer shop, ice cream, boatyard. Now we just need one more business, which I think I'll just go back to near Washington Beach, around there, and purchase the Pole Position Club, and that should be it for the amount of businesses I own. Nice. Alright, so we got 5 businesses in total that we're required to get. Save our game. Alright, and this is where I'm going to take a little break. I think when I come back, I'm probably going to start with the printer shop missions. And then, I think I redo the printer shop missions. I'm not sure how much money you need to allocate or get after that, but we'll see once we come back. But yeah, I'll catch you guys once I come back and record the next play session. And hopefully beat the game in the next one or two more videos. See y'all later.